I think I knew I wanted to become a lawyer very early on because every night, almost every night, when my family would sit down to dinner, then it was really kind of a forum for debate. Both my parents are professors, and they would basically bring up some topic that was current at the time, and everybody would have to take a position and be able to support that position. And so I enjoyed it. I enjoy kind of the debate. I enjoy the process. I enjoy thinking critically. And I think all those things kind of came together, and it naturally pointed to law, to studying law.